ruthless, relentless, and to yet another.
She is back into another
Serena.
Just sheer determination.
That to me is exactly how Serena Williams needs to play.
Stand that barrage.
Oh.
Boom. Out of a cannon.
Wow.
Williams.
Just feel grateful. Regardless of who produce icons that transcend athletic endeavors. Serena Williams is one of those athletes.
She won the singles.
There it is.
Narrowly lost the first set, but levelled in the second 6-3. But Sevastova sensationally sent this tie the distance.
It's her first title, force to be reckoned with this week, and she will go into the Australian Open.
Again. Well, interesting that she...
She doesn't miss overhead. Unlucky. Incredible effort.
That'll do it.
It ended 2013, August. The streak is now 22 matches.
That's a super little steal forward. Just finishes it off in style. Into successfully.
You see, she ran around the four.
10 winners in this set alone. Really strong improvement. And she can sneak the backhand in two when she needs it.
What a dig that was, especially when you consider she fell over last time.
She was the Queen of Victoria.
Yes, it was a fantastic return, but then she didn't do enough with the next shot. because if she had, Serena was in big trouble, because if you break a string on modern racket.
Oh, she played it back at her. Oh, goes straight through her. Oh, she's got it. Massive hitting. Yeah. And there we go. Didn't have it all her own way, so to number 9. Miami Gardens, she is up and running.
Through the games, and it's all unravelling rather quickly. Stuff though from Williams that time. Round match from the world number 1. Saving the game point there. And again, it was a fine drop shot from Sepulveda, but. You'll ever see her, but what
emulate what Kvitova is able to do.
Streaks were made to be ended. Bosses in as many meetings, that's done. Petra Kvitova.
It's We spoke yesterday, Candy, about some players having... Wow. Well, the courageous second serve set the tone for the point. Oh, it's gone. What a shock. Third top 10 win today for her.
Oh, and that one long. And a bit of an anti-climax in the end. And a routine victory in the end. One seed is through to face Clara Kukalova, another 33-year-old. Getting something going now. Slammed away.
Game.
Well, that is one of the...
Game search.
And there we go. Celebrate Serena Williams.
From Ems, and only one unforced error. Slapping another winner, Serena, for two love. On it. Serena's drop shot sort of kicks away from Lucy. Called good, and Safarova will challenge. As Williams fans see it find the line. Three-set victory in Beijing.